The upcoming Breaking Bad film is reportedly a sequel to the original series, and we'll see Aaron Paul reprising his Jesse Pinkman role. While Breaking Bad ended its 5-season run back in 2013, the show is still widely regarded as one of the best series of all time by fans and critics alike. Network AMC quickly followed it up with Better Call Saul, a spin-off prequel that has so far garnered similar acclaim this year, of course. Many fans still hoped for a return of original characters Walter White, Bryan Cranston, and Jesse Pinkman, Aaron Paul, in some capacity. While that hasn't happened yet, yesterday saw the announcement of a Breaking Bad movie in development and set to start filming this fall. Little was previously known about the movie, other than that it was being made and that original show creator Vince Gilligan would be penning the screenplay and possibly directing. Now, however, there's confirmation that fan-favorite character Jesse will star in the movie. Related, the biggest reveals about Breaking Bad and Better Call Saul Season 4 confirmed by Slash Film. Paul will reprise his role as Jesse Pinkman and star in the upcoming Breaking Bad movie. The film will be a sequel set after the events of Breaking Bad's series finale, Felina, and focus on what happens after Jesse escapes from Albuquerque. A brief logline for the film foreshadowed this revelation, revealing that the film would focus on the escape of a kidnapped man and his quest for freedom. There's also speculation that the movie will be made for television and not theatrically released, though there's no confirmation on this as of now. Considering the last time fans saw the Jesse character in Breaking Bad, he was riding off into the sunset after being held captive for several months. The aforementioned logline definitely makes sense for the character. It'll be very interesting to see how Jesse copes with life after such a heartbreaking ordeal and after he no longer has Walter's drug empire to deal with. Paul's return to the character is also a huge deal for the film, and should the movie be aired on television exclusively, could see viewing numbers similar to the Breaking Bad series finale, which drew in over 10 million viewers live. Still, some things remain unclear about the Breaking Bad film, including whether or not Cranston could make an appearance. At the end of Felina, it was implied that Walter would succumb to his injuries during his chaotic rescue of Jesse. Given television's inclination to bring back characters who viewers never explicitly see die, however, and it seems at least plausible that Walter could make his return, though Gilligan may not want to tarnish such an epic ending for the character. Still, considering that AMC is airing Better Call Saul right now and actively developing movies for The Walking Dead, now seems like the perfect time for a Breaking Bad movie to air. Source: Slash Film Tags. Breaking Bad.